There's machines everywhere.
Analysis. This is a colony of pacifistic machine life forms led by the unit known as Pascal. It is logical for a large number of machine life forms to be present. This pod has concerns regarding your HUD unit A2's predictive skills.
I'd be more concerned about me smashing your face if I were you.
Where rigid tree bark is available, marked on map.
God damn it.
Analysis. Hostility toward the peaceful machine life form Pascal is pointless from an energy usage standpoint. Proposal. Form a friendly relationship immediately.
You've got to be kidding me. Guess I'll go back to that machine. Your stuff.
Thank you so much. I'll make a filter right away. Please just give me one moment.
He can fly?
Alert. The machine life form Pascal has returned. Hostile machine life forms detected. Thank you.
group of pacifist machines, huh?
Hypothesis. Forming a harmonious relationship with Pascal and the villagers may help Unit A2 to obtain more materials. Proposal. Investigate the village. machines destroyed.
So this is the part Pascal wanted? Can't believe I'm killing machines to save a machine. Ah, screw it. Better go see Pascal.
Superfluous. I see. It seems this Nietzsche was quite the profound thinker. Or perhaps he skipped right past profound and went straight to crazy instead. Oh well, enough of that. I best go see the world for myself instead of burying my head in books.
Just have to bring this to Pascal.
A2, can you hear me?
Oh, perfect.
Help A2.
I have the materials
the
you asked me to.
The village is in great trouble. The villagers are.
Pascal! Pascal, are you there? What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.